wanna say right now, I'm back on a hood wake up. That is the truth, don't neglate the situation. Come living again, come on. I don't do the hurt, do what you buy to the main messages. Yes, be lovely, be holy. Yes, that is what I gotta feel right now. You gotta understand where I'm really thanking the Most High God for everything. He gave us through all the life we are breathing. This spirit he gave us before he created mankind. We are here to say we love him. Yes, above all our situation and struggle, we are with it back on the mood to say we break away from the earth, return back to your nature. Come on, I tell you, repair of your misery again and love all your neighbors. Yes, come on, what do you wanna wish? If you want to be empty of yourself, I mean, you have to rejoice. You understand life is not just to be empty. Yes, come on, breathe one more steps. That is what I gotta say, you gotta recognize. Yes, life is really short. Live good with just in the Most High God. He's trustworthy of everything. Yo, you got what I mean? That is why we have to see we are ready. Every day when you wake up, you gotta feel that this a new selection again. Because not everybody wake up when they sleep, you know. It happened, it can be to anyone who is short, live in his limitations. When you wake up, just go ahead and praise your Father in heaven. He will give you the strength you desire to receive every day. We are on the ground, we are celebrating you on the throne. We are done with you.